3, 2, 1, shade balls away!
96 million shade balls were dumped into a Los Angeles reservoir. They're a carbon black color, which is the only dye that can safely touch drinking water, and it completely blocks out the sun. This prevents algae growth and reduces evaporation, saving 300 million gallons of water a year. The project costs $35 million and is supposed to improve the quality of drinking water for LA residents.